gone over the prisoner transport log you found. Quiet was grabbed by the Soviets and moved to Lamar Hatte Palace. She's being held at Lamar Hatte Palace. Make your way there. They lost a lot of men to her. Can't blame them for wanting payback. But why did she just let herself get captured?
I think it is time you knew. Quiet was carrying vocal cord parasites. The English strain, to be precise.
The third English pair.
Skullface was using her as a vector, an ace in the hole if his assassination plan failed.
I knew it.
But Quiet chose not to speak. She told me the situation in Dene. Navajo. The only language into which the parasites do not react. If you found out, she could not remain among you. And yet, she refused to walk your treatment. Why? Because part of her still wanted revenge. Against you.
Revenge against the boss.
In order to stay here, she took a vow of eternal silence. But then, that sudden mutation showed this was not enough. As long as the parasites were inside her, she could not predict what might happen.
And that's why she took off, sacrificing herself to make sure the English strain died with her?
Maybe. Or maybe she only wants to infect the world. Whatever her plan, we can't let her go free. The vocal cord parasites are the last of Skullface's legacy. It's up to us to erase it. Boss, the targets are Quiet and the English strain she's carrying. Your objective is to extract her. But if worst comes to worst, she may have to be eliminated. Both her and the parasites.
We don't know for sure what Quiet's up to, but we need to secure her ASAP. She's being held at Lamar Hatte Palace. Make your way there.
Extraction.
There's no escape. You and Quiet will have to take them out.
Mission info has been updated. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Fire equipment detected. Map has been updated.
Take it.
gunship. A single burst from the machine doesn't cover the impact.
Airborne enemy approaching. Look out!